Kranji. I'll set up slowly because I just want to chill today. Basically, Kranji is a special place for me because our first fish log was actually here at Kranji a few years back. Back then, I was still using my homemade tied flies in red and orange color combination with a double hook. They are pretty effective, and I was using a size 500 reel back then. If I'm not mistaken, it was a Abu. And my rod is a Shakespeare, which is around $25, if I'm not mistaken, at Joe. I recall I bought it at Joe. And yep, it was a pretty nice rod, quite durable. And my reel back then was kind of squeaky. It has a very weird sound when you spin it. So I have two setups today. One is my Kuying Teton. The other rod is my BVS 704 UL, which is the salt finesse. So maybe I'll head down to the saltwater side later on to try the saltwater side. Let's see. But target in the morning will be some peacock bass. Pretty hot weather. But usually there's some thunderstorm in the late afternoon. So for my Teton setup, which is I'll be using for freshwater, I have my Soare reel. Year 1-2. And for my saltwater setup, I'll be using my TP, of course, with the Yumeya spool. I'm at Ajino Ito 0.35. Let's see if we can catch some diamond later as well. But usually, we can catch her. Just luck. I'm gonna throw a new color. It's not really a new color, but a new addition to the Phoenix. And it would be the orange color. Let's see if we can catch some BB with that orange color. Because usually it's quite effective here at Kranji. So I'll just set up the saltwater one first as well, so I won't be rushing around later. The bag, Decathlon chair. It's very convenient to have this chair around because they are quite portable, light as well. Around. Yeah, kind of easy to set up also. Built-in quality is pretty well done, and can't complain much for the price. And I love it. I got two of these. One is the one with the backrest, and this one is without the backrest, which is I think slightly cheaper compared to the one with the backrest. You can set it up. I can twist that. Wow. I was thinking whether should I try some fly later as well. I mean like Caro setup. Because I used to play Caro here in the freshwater site because I was using fly back then on my very first video in the AJVM fishing channel. And yep, let's see. If I want to cast far, I'll do that.
What the shit? Alright, another one. Oh, small ones. The color that I'm currently using is basically watermelon. That was the second cast after the second fish. I think there was a school right there earlier, but all very small ones.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that, beautiful. And the Caro, guys. Drop it, guys. Should be a small one, yep. Small diamond. Auto release.
Good idea.
Yeah.
I said, I'm not allowed to have me with the room to convey. Yeah?